Hi, we're here with Magnus Backstedt of the Liquigas team. And Magnus, this is the first question. I'm sure you get asked this all the time. Big climb in stage like today, big guy like yourself. How you get over these things?
To be honest with you, I don't know. You know, I always try and do my best and hang in there as long as I possibly can, but it's nothing that I really enjoy doing. But, you know, I got to do it to get to Paris, and I seem to get over them okay most of the time.
Okay. What's Liquigas' role in this race? I mean, your team leader early on goes home, Danilo De Luca, and so you're kind of left. I mean, what's the role of the team now?
Well, we're just trying to work on stage wins all the time, try and get in breaks, and, you know, ultimately we'll try and win a stage in one way or another. And, you know, I think we've still got quite a good opportunity with Stefano Garcelli to do, an okay GC. And, I mean, I'm hoping that I'll start getting my sprinter legs back on a bit, you know. After having the injury in early on in the season, I'm sort of struggling a bit with the big jumps coming into the finishes. But hopefully towards the back end of the race, I'll try and be up there and move around Bonan and McEwen and those guys for the sprints.
You've had a chance, we're 10 days in, day 11 today. You had a chance to look at some of the GC guys. Is there, you know, if you had to make a prediction, you know, who would you look at?
It's very, very difficult. It's such an open race this year. I mean, you got Moreau's looking good, Landis is looking good, you got the Team Mobile guys, they're all looking good. So really, it's anyone's race so far. And I think after today's stage, I'll be able to tell you a bit more on who's actually going really good and who's not.
Fair enough. Magnus, thanks very much.